Hey all, it's Matt from Style Factory, the go-to site for e-commerce advice. In this video, I'm going to show you how to sell an ebook online using Shopify. Stay tuned to learn how to prepare your book for sale and how to upload it to your Shopify websites. But first, why bother selling an ebook with Shopify? If you've written a book, you've probably only considered selling it on Amazon, and that's understandable because it's the de facto online bookstore, a platform used by millions of readers around the world to discover new books. However, although selling on Amazon is a must for authors, it's not the only platform worth considering as a sales channel for an ebook. Building your own online bookstore via an e-commerce platform like Shopify can bring a host of benefits. It gives you much more control over pricing, branding, customer data, analytics, and marketing. So, in a lot of cases, and particularly if you're a self-published author, it makes sense to sell your ebook not just on Amazon, but on Shopify too. So, let's look at how to do just that. 1. Prepare your ebook. For the purposes of this video, I'm going to assume that you've already written your book and you're at the point at which you'd like to release it digitally. Before you can do that, however, you'll need to convert your book into a downloadable format, and this means choosing an appropriate file type for your publication. Popular ebook file formats include TXT, AZW, EPUB, and PDF. If you're unfamiliar with these file formats, check out the video description where you'll find a link to a guide on them. Now, technically speaking, PDFs aren't the easiest to read because, unlike some of the formats listed above, they don't make use of reflowable text, a type of digital text formatting that automatically adjusts sentences and images so that they move around or reflow to fit the viewing area. But the advantage PDFs have over reflowable formats is that most devices can open and display them easily. Opening most of the other file types I've mentioned involves your readers having to download additional apps, which can make it harder for them to access your book. Of course, you're not limited to selling your book in just one format. You can use your Shopify store to offer it in different ones, or bundle different versions together in one zip file that you sell to your site visitors. Whatever format you decide to sell your ebook in, the next step is to get it up on your Shopify store. Let's take a look at how to do that. 2. Start a Shopify trial. To start selling ebooks on Shopify, you have to sign up for its free trial. This lets you try Shopify out and make sure that the platform is definitely the right fit for you. The best way to start a Shopify trial is to use its $1 per month offer. This gives you access to Shopify for 3 days free of charge and then the opportunity to use the platform for 30 days for $1. You'll find a link to this special trial in the video description. 3. Install a digital downloads app. To start selling digital products with Shopify, you need to install a digital downloads app. To do this, you'll need to visit the Shopify App Store and enter Digital Downloads into the search box provided. Your search will return a large number of digital download apps, both free and paid. You can review all these and their features and choose the app that feels right for you. Your decision will boil down to things like the size of files you can sell with an app, whether you want IP protection added to your ebook, and whether you think you'll need to sell other types of digital items in addition to ebooks. If your needs are simple, though, and you want to use a free option, Shopify's Digital Downloads app is a good choice. It's free, and it lets users download products of up to 5 GB in size, so it will easily cater for most ebooks. You'll find a link to this in the video description. Installing the app is simply a case of logging into your Shopify store and then clicking the Install button provided on the Digital Downloads app page. 4. Upload your ebook to Shopify. It's now time to upload your ebook to Shopify and add product details about it. Now, to explain how to do this, I'm going to assume that you're using the Digital Downloads app to sell your ebooks, and I'm going to base the rest of this video on using that app. But you'll find that with most other digital download apps, you're dealing with a similar enough process. Okay, so to upload your ebook to Shopify, log into your store and then click the Products option on the left-hand side of the dashboard. Then click the Add Product button, which will bring you to a screen where you can add information about your book and upload it. As you can see, this screen lets you enter a book title and description. There is also a Media section that lets you upload a book jacket. If your book is a digital-only product, i.e. one that you're not bundling with a physical copy of it, then under the Shipping heading, uncheck the This is a physical product option. Once you've added the text and images for your ebook, click the Save button. One thing worth noting here is that you can save your product as active or draft. If you're working on a live Shopify website, it's best to keep products in draft status until the entire process of creating them is fully complete. Next, you need to click the More Actions link at the top right-hand corner of the product details page and then choose the Add Digital File option. You'll then see the option to add the file containing your ebook to your product. Click the Add File link and upload your ebook. Once you've done this, it's important to click the Fulfillment button. This takes you to some settings that let you specify how you'd like to deliver your ebook, along with the maximum number of times that a customer can download it. At this point, your ebook is now uploaded to Shopify, and once you've set the product to active and your store is publicly available, it can be purchased by your customers. Before promoting your ebook, however, it's a good idea to check that everything's working as expected. Run a test purchase through your store and check that your book is downloading okay before conducting any marketing activity for your book. 5. Launch and promote your Shopify store. Once your ebook is ready and you've checked it's downloading okay, it's time to launch your Shopify store and promote it using online advertising and SEO. If you check out the video description, you'll find some resources on doing just that, along with special offers for Shopify. Now you know how to sell an ebook online using Shopify. I hope you found this video useful. For more tips on e-commerce, do make sure to subscribe to our channel and hit the notifications bell. And if you have any queries about selling ebooks on Shopify, just leave them in the comments. We read them all and will do our best to help.